Jorginho to Arsenal. I don't think it's fair for us to celebrate a player leaving, especially Jorginho. He's won, you know, pretty much everything under the club. But I think that most Chelsea fans would say, hey, with the revolution we're undergoing, losing Jorginho right before he's about to go for free and get a little bit of money for him, that's about as good a business as you can really do, I think, in this situation.